Okay, we're gonna test them. I'll put it down. Put it down. All right, Jeffy, say your ABCs, okay?
Okay. G Y X W V U T S R Q P O N M L K J I H G F E D C B A.
Jeffy, you said it backwards. That's incredible. I can't even say it backwards. Jeffy. Jeffy. What? He said I'm backwards. That counts. That's more skill than I have. So what's next? What's next? Count to 10. Count to 10. That's easy. Numbers. Numbers. So get the number cue cards.
Okay.
All right, Jeffy. You're going to learn how to count, okay?
Okay, Jeffy. Let's learn your numbers.
Numbers?
Yeah, that's right. Your numbers. All you have to do is learn how to count to 10. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Look how easy that was. You think you can do it?
Fine.
Just please do it, Jeffy. Okay, see this? You got to read the number, okay? Just read the number.
Train, I, wine.
No, Jeffy. That's not an I. That's a one. That's one train. That's the number one, and that's the word one.
Train, one, one.
I mean, yeah, you don't have to say it like that. You can just say one, okay? So next one.
Truck, two, two.
I mean, yeah, but I mean, you don't have to say the object. You can just say the number.
Duck, three, three, goose.
You got three. Next one. I mean, you're at least learning it.
Flog, four, four.
Wow, Mario, he's doing really well at this.
I mean, he's actually getting it. I mean, I think the way he's learning it, he's definitely gonna get it really quick.
Okay? Yeah, he's getting the hang of it.
All right, Jeffy, next one.
Five.
Put your piano away, Jeffy. Put it away.
Aw.
Yeah, I mean, you got it right, but just no more piano. Okay.
Here's the next one.
Flower, six.
Yeah, I mean, that's good.
Balloon, seven.
Yep, that's good.
Marker, eight.
You don't have to say the object. You don't have to count it, Jeffy. Just say the number.
Okay, here's this one.
Jesus Christ.
Cupcake, 9, 9.
Oh my God, number 10. I mean, but
almost there.
We're done after this.
Bulldozer, 10.
Okay, we're done.
I think you can keep going, Mario.
No, it gets to me.
Another one. Turtle. Strawberry. Strawberry. 50.
Okay, that was the last one, right?
Yeah, that's it.
No more hell? Okay, Jeffy. You made it all the way to 50. So, count to 10.
A, B, C, D, E.
That's your ABCs! Okay, you know, somewhere in that stupid head, he knows how to count to 10, okay? You know, the lights are on, but no one's home, but the security cameras caught it, okay? So anyway, let's move on to math, okay? Math? Yeah, math.
What's
all right, let's learn math, okay? Let's go get stuff to learn math. All right, Jeffy, it's time for the hardest part of the night, and that's learning math, okay? Math is really hard. A lot of people struggle with it, but you gotta learn your addition and your subtraction. You think you can do that?
Yeah, I wanna learn math.
We're really excited about it. Rosalina, bring in the cue cards.
The cucumbers?
Cue cards, Jeffy.
I don't want to see any cue cards.
They're not cue cards. Anyway, the first one is 2 plus 2. What is 2 plus 2, Jeffy?
74.
No, Jeffy. It's not even close to 70. How'd you get 74?
I pulled it out of my ass.
Jeffy! Where did you learn such language?
Daddy taught me.
Mario!
Don't say Mario. I'm not his dad. You know I'm not his dad. No, Jeffy. Try again.
Baby 2.
Baby two? What are you talking about?
Because you have a mommy two and a daddy two, and they had a baby and it's a baby two.
No, Jeffy, no. You don't understand. Numbers do not have genders. There's not a mommy and a daddy two. Jeffy, the answer is 4.
No, it's not. Well, 4 looks nothing like a two. What, did they adopt it?
No, Jeffy, numbers do not have to look like... Jeffy, 2 plus 2 is 4. It does not matter what the numbers look like, okay?
It's baby two. It's a mommy two and a daddy.
I understand what you're trying to say. I understand that if two twos had a baby, it would be a two because of them looking alike. But no, you don't understand.